A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke. Mary set out in those days and traveled to the hill country in haste, to a town of Judah where she entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the infant leapt in her womb, and Elizabeth, filled with the Holy Spirit, cried out in a loud voice and said, "Most blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And how does this happen to me, that the mother of my Lord should come to me?" For at that moment the sound of your greeting reached my ears. The infant in my womb leapt for joy. Blessed are you who believed that what was spoken to you by the Lord would be fulfilled. The Gospel of the Lord. Leapt for joy. The Gospel highlights the blessedness of Mary and Elizabeth, two channels of God's graces. In the Bible, God is said to visit His people often. God is like a king who loves His people and visits them every so often to see how they are and to reassure them that He continues to care for them. An occasion of visitation always engenders hope and joy in both the visitator and the visited. Both want to share blessings and good news. Thus, the visit is always an occasion for celebration. The meeting of Mary and Elizabeth and the joy each expresses to the other are also echoed in the babies being formed in their womb, with the future John even leaping for joy as his mother exclaims. In most cultures, visiting another's home involves bringing of gifts, fruits, sweets, or anything that serves as a token of goodwill and sharing of life. It is said, however, that we cannot even visit those very near us because we are used to hiding ourselves behind walls and fences. Can we spare time to visit relatives and friends whom we have not seen in ages? Imagine the joy that our visit can bring.